Hello girls and guys, welcome to History of Fits. In this video we are going to finishing up those styling part and we are moving to interactive part in the same video. Okay, if you have not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, please do subscribe. And there are only few videos in my channel. If you like it useful, then do comments. Okay, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Okay, let us go to our coding part. Okay, in this previous video we have seen this graph. Okay, in this video we are going to remove these tools. Okay, we are not using all the tools, you know, like we are not saving the image. We no need to save the plot as image. If we need, we can use it and reset. Okay, this bokeh is the drone is default. We can't remove the drone. We don't need this help on because when we click it will take us to those bokeh configuring plot tools. Okay, now let's move on to the video. In this previous video I will plot a few things. Okay, let me take those code. Okay, and I will paste it here and let's show. Okay, in this video we are going to remove these tools. So how to remove? It's super simple. Tools equal to empty. So simple, that is no tools. Okay, now how to include tools? Okay, so how we know the tools name? Okay, let me go up and hover that one. It's span, it's box zoom, it's wheel zoom, it's save, it's reset, it's help. Okay, but the question marks, the info was click the question mark to learn more about bokeh plot tools. Okay, we no need to click that. Okay, we need our pan. Okay, okay, let me put in caps. So pan, see, it throws an error. Pan is similar to pan, y pan or x pan. Oh, there are pans like x-axis span, y-axis span. Okay, we need normal pan like we showed here, na? Like x-axis, y-axis and normal axis, like that. Pan for x-axis and y-axis, normal axis. Okay, let me include pan. Da-dang! Pan is here. Okay, let me add some other thing like wheel zoom. Zoom. Okay, here our wheel zoom. Okay, we can zoom in, zoom out. And how to reset? Yeah, we need to include our reset tool. Reset. Okay, we can include more tools from our own tools. We can we can include hover tool, like we are, if we keep our mouse there, it will show us axis 4 and y-axis. Okay, we'll see those things on the our upcoming videos. Okay, let us go into the interactive part. Okay, now let us plot a circle. Okay, let us plot a circle here itself. We don't need to go there and doing some things. Okay, let me do one thing. Let me copy these things only, not import things. Let me paste it here. Okay, instead of line I need to plot circle. C-R-C-L-A. And our size is 12. Okay, our size is 12. Color equal to green. Alpha equal to 0.4. okay, I will keep it as 0.6. it will be good. Okay, 0.6. and size, let me add some extra data so that we can see it clearly. Okay, 10, 12, 19. So 7, 8, 9, 17. Okay, Now we can see we are having more data. Let me increase the size of these things to 16. 16 will be good. Okay, now we need to be interactive. Okay, not style is not enough for us. We need to be interactive. Okay, now let us go and here itself p dot circle and selection color equal to what color I can use. Yeah, I can use this dark red or simply red or even red. So if I select this one, what happened? It's not changing. Yes, it won't change. So render. So if I click here, it's not changing. Why? Because we need to import some tool from our Bokeh library. What tool? We need to click. There is no tool called click, so we can import tab. So we imported. So now let us tap it. So this one is changed to red. You know, this one is interesting, you know. Yeah, now okay. Now what about these things? When I am clicking on these things are getting hidden. Hidden or its opacity was too low. So let me change to unselection color. So let us go for unselection. No, unselection means non-selected. So non-selection color to, I will change to gray. Okay, non-selection alpha. Non-selection alpha equal to 0.5. Okay, there is an error. Non-selection color, there is no things called non-selection color. Selection color, non-selection color, it means that okay now this one is not non-selection fill color. Okay, now non-selection alpha, let me change to non-selection fill alpha. Now so if I click here, this one are changed to gray. Let me change the color to yellow for our purpose. So if I click this one, like these are changing to yellow. I can change this to any color I need, like blue. So blue will be good to see. Yeah, now this one is red and all these are blue, and I can change to, and I can change their border also. We can customize anything. So these are the basic interactive things without any hard code. Okay, just changing the color. Like if I tap here, this one will become red. So how to get to normal? So click anywhere and the plot, it will become normal. Customizing. Okay guys, see you in the next video. If you have any doubt and concerns, please do comment, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. On the next video we are going to see about more interactive only. Hereafter, all the videos will be on interactive only, like hover tools and yeah, mostly hover tools are the most interactive. And if we have time, we can go to animations like live graph, those things. Okay, guys, see you on the next video.